the battery box has been radiused in order to fit the headlight bucket better. And also, it's been cut to allow the signal light to go in. There just was no clearance. So I lost a Dremel cutoff wheel, a reinforced one, and that got stuck back there. And that's cut off to allow it to go on better. Added some access holes to the battery box so the bolts can go on. Using this, because it was very hard to get your hand in there. Okay, let's try her out.